Yeah, so another day, and today is going to be quick from two reasons. Actually, I don't really have that much time, and I will probably maybe even now I look at it, I maybe start over here. I maybe start to take down those parts, maybe around the window. I really don't know, but you know, there is still a radiator and I'm not really sure about that part, but my main plan was to do it over here, start at the back, but as you can see, there are terrible light conditions and there is really no enough space for tripod, so I can't take video feed of it for you. So yeah, this is going to be without the time lapse. So yeah, just watch it down in 3, 2, 1. Okay guys, so all of my five remaining buckets are full. So I'm done for today. And what have I done is I really hope that it's going to be see. Yeah, there are still lots of tiles because I went to lay a little bit over top and do almost whole my bathroom. This is the place where toilet was, and it's going to be a shower. So yeah, so lots of tiles down, but my hands already hurt. So yeah, I'm done for today. And tomorrow will be interesting. Tomorrow we will borrow a bigger tailor and get rid of all of this. This is the toilets, and also all of that. So yeah, tomorrow there will be also my girlfriend, so it should be possible to done it. Okay, so thank you and see ya. Yeah, hi guys. So today is going to be mainly the vlog style, because it's for me last day of the week when I'm working on this, and yeah, it's dedicated to cleaning our backyard. So this route is to the cottage, but that's too long for our trailer, as well as those metal parts from the aircon. Our trailer is just way too small. So first order of business is get bigger trailer. Okay, so bigger trailer is here. So my girlfriend and our dog as well. He's watching from over there. So start to filling up, and yeah, probably no time lapses today because I just don't have time. We need to just get things done. So yeah, it will be probably a block style. Okay, so let's get to it. Yeah, so we are on the cottage, so let's unload this. And it's empty. Hey guys, so we are back here. Empty trailer. No more wood over here. So yeah, now's turn for the iron on the metals. I really don't know what type of metal this is. So yeah. Okay, so look, it's empty. It's all gone. Yeah, I'm sorry. I just at some point I totally stopped to vlog it because it was just too much to do already on unknown places. So I didn't really have the means and time and courage to ask everybody if it's okay to vlog over there. But it was one trip to the cottage with the wood and with the green stuff. Yeah, we just unloaded it at our cottage, and it will be burned later. because at the cottage we don't have really any other means of warming up the cottage with only through the wood or briquettes or something. Yeah, so that was one trip, and then it was four fucking trips to the with the medals. Yeah, it was about 60 or 80 kilograms of aluminium. It actually was aluminium. The stuff that I wasn't sure, the plates that was around the aircon, it actually was aluminium. So, and it was about 60 kilograms of it. And then over 300 kilograms of other metals. So it was four trips with the big trailer over there. Yeah, but we got over 2,500 crowns, which is over 100 euros or 100 euros or 120 US dollars. So right about that. So it was like a lot of medals. Yeah, and last trip was with the buckets, with details. Yeah, to typical junkyard where we just entered it. And yeah, so six trips total. And then we return the trailer and we are back. Okay, so this is it for this week. I really thank you for watching. I hope that you like it. It's just something different. Yeah, watch it, like it, share it. See you next time.